All right, March, everybody. Hello, y'all out there in Zumba Gold Land. Tis I, Les Alive, Leslie Mansell Arts, Zumba Gold Virtual number 190. Woo, here we go. Up, up, up. Yes, right. Up. Let's go down. Down, 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 down. Take it out, out. Out, 3, 4, 5, 6, and let's go back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good, everyone. 6, back up, but go 1, the other 1. My knees are slightly bent. Down, the other 1. Stay here for a minute. Do it again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and now take it out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Not the hips, just the arm. 7. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And take it back. 1, 2. And move your feet now. 5, 6, 7. Do it again. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hands on hips and touch. 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 Do it again. Touch, 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 touch. Now I'm thinking, I want you to touch your knee. Make sure your chair is nearby, because we're coming off balance a little bit. And you see how I'm hunched over a little bit to touch my knee? Yeah. Some people could go like this, but I want you to go like this, because I don't want nobody to get hurt on my watch of Zumba Gold. Okay, feet apart, arms out. Bend in this direction. Try to keep your arms even. Now go the other way. That's right, class. Everybody move with me. See how one leg is bent and one leg is stretched out. And now the other side. Keep your arms straight, balanced. And it's your upper body doing the movement. Just do a little faster. Stretch your body. Don't move your up. Move your upper body. That's what I'm trying to say. Okay, hey, song one is over already. Yay! Okay, and in Zumba, we have a new student, y'all. In Zumba, Jose. Welcome, Jose. We try to isolate different parts of our body. Sometimes the hips, and sometimes the elbows. Okay. And the feet are always moving for the most part. Okay, everybody. So speaking of elbows, we're paying attention to the elbow. One at a time. Not the fist, the elbows. The elbow. And sometimes it's a little hard to isolate different parts of your body. Now, up and back. Up and back. Not the shoulders, the elbows. Okay. Woo! All right. Now our hands are, let's do row, row, row. Coming forward. Back it up. Turn the other way when you back up. Okay. Come forward. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Back it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do that again. Forward. 3, 4, 5, 6. Back it up the other way. 5, 6. Very nice. Let's move our feet to the side. 1. And to go the same way I am, y'all. And we're going with the music. Let's get a little hand movement. Okay. Makes me think of, what's the name of that with the servant girl? I can't remember the name now. So get your tray ready. Happy birthday, Aunt Barb. Okay, God bless. I'll see you tomorrow. Aunt Barbara's birthday, y'all. Okay, here's the hand. 2, we're serving the food. 4, stop. Get our bearings. Go in the other direction. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's keep going. 5, 6, 7, 8. Stop. Switch hands. The tray is in this hand, and we're offering it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do that again, and watch my feet if you kind of don't know this movement, and I'll remember the name in a minute. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yay! Excellent! Anybody remember the name of that dance? I can't remember the name of that dance. Okay. Well, here comes song number 3. Come join us, brother. Come on in. Get your exercise out. Okay. We marching, y'all. Escuche la música. Listen to the music. Let's go up over our head. Here we go. Stretch one side of your body. Stretch the other side. And you see how my hip goes up as well with my arm? Ah. Stretch. 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 Okay, feet down. Bend your knees. Let's go down. Stretch one side. Bring it up. Stretch the other side down. Bring it up. Excuse me. Stretch down. Bring it up to your knee. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Okay. While we're here in this part of our body, let's get the wind it up with our hips. And stop. Go the other opposite direction. Otra, the other way. Push back to the side. Push hips forward. And we're working on the hips. Isolate, it's the hips. And stop. While we're here, let's get your boom boom going. Let's get our hands on our hips, hands on our knees. Bye, love. And get your boom boom going. You're pushing back. It's your butt top that you're pushing back. Okay, now let's forward, back, forward, and then center. Forward. Now we're thrusting the hips forward. We're trying to loosen up all our body. Not your upper body, it's the hips. Back. Thrust. Back. Okay. Back. Two. Forward. Two. Back. Two. Forward. Two. So butt. Two. Hips. Two, again, back, two, hip, two. Very good. Okay, my shoulders feel like they need a workout. So let's just get one arm going, and then the other arm. Move your feet like you see me doing. I'm picking up just the heels of my feet. My. Okay, push. Push from your chest. Push. 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 Let's push down. Push. Down. Push. Do, 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 do. Let's push out. Uh-oh, that's the end of song number 3. Here comes song number 4, to which we sit down.
Everybody, y'all can be back in your
chair. You heard what Osvaldo said. Do not lean on the back of your chair. No, no, no. So push your buttocks forward just a little bit. We're pulling our upper body up, pushing our shoulders back so we got good posture. And let's get our feet going. Song 4 already. Slap your lap. Very good, everybody. Let's get the high clap. Here we are. Clap, clap, clap. Try to work with me. That's right. Y'all got it. Don't make it too wide so you could stay with the knee. Okay, knees apart and clap down here. So we're bent over just a little bit. And the feet are still moving. Okay, more arm movements. Arms are stretched out, palms are down. Look at your arms, look to the side, and see if your arms are even with your shoulder. You don't want them up here nor down there, even with your shoulder. Okay, so let's bring it in, out, out. In, out, out. In, out, out. In, out. Very good. We're going to now do it with our legs. So knees are like this. Waiting for the feet. One, two, three, in. Here we go. In, out, out. In, out, out. In, out. One more. In, out. Out. Woo! My arms are feeling it. Woo! Yeah! Good exercise. Slap the fat off your haunches. Off the side of your thigh. To the top of your thighs. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. March your feet. 5, 6. To the side. Down, down, up, up, keep the feet going, down, down. We're in between, but here comes song number 5. Should be, where's song number 5? Down, down, and stop. Yeah, here comes our last song. Let's escuche, let's listen and see what the beat got, what beat we got. Do the wave. We'll start in our seat, then we'll get on our feet in a little bit. Okay, let's wave in the front. Okay, give your feet a rest and let's fix. Down, kick, down. Do it again. Very good. Okay, let's run, y'all. We're running in our seats. Okay, we're going uphill a little bit, so lean back. This time it's okay to lean on the back of your chair. Uphill.
Yeah.
Yay! And let's slow it down a little bit and pick our feet up off the floor. Our thigh is off the seat when we run uphill. Okay, we're at the top, so bring your body back up. And now my feet are kind of sliding along as I run. Okay, we're running downhill, so lean forward. So we go faster downhill, we're just going to keep the pace. Lean forward a little bit. Okay, we're back on level ground. Let's just drive the car, huh? We've been walking for a little bit. Now we're going to drive the car. Here's the wheel. Let's give a beep beep. Beep, 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 beep. Very good. Drive a little bit further. Okay, let's beep with the other hand. Ready? Beep, 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 beep. Very good, everybody. All right. Okay, let's stand up and finish the song off. Give a up like this. Yay. Move your chair out the way. We have the Indian kind of music, the Eastern Indian. And to the front. The way in the front. Okay, let's do this. Up, 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 and open. And let's get the little tingle with our fingers. Our fingers are jingling. And let's go back up with the fingers. Oh, there's the end of song number 5. And that's it. Our class of 190 is done.
I'll be right back.
Thank you so much for doing Zumba Go with me, Leslie Mansell Arts. See you next week. Bye.